Hey guys, welcome back to second episode of Super Mario Odyssey. So, yes, I am recording this one right after the last one because yeah, why not? I have nothing else better to do. Anyways, let's talk to this guy. Greetings, traveler, and your hat as well. Can you answer my riddle? What does the monster want from this kingdom? Flowers. You're correct. Perhaps that wasn't much of a riddle. Anywho, proceed. Casually slides through the wall, by the way. All right, here we go. That was a mistake, okay. Okay, I get it. Don't jump in the poison, I get it. Okay. Okay, let's try that again. Hey. Oh my God, okay. I am so bad at this game. And there we go. First moon of the day. Flower Thieves of Sky Garden. Neat, we could use that to get across. Wait, there's something over here, right? There we go. Cracked nut on a crumbling tower. Oh my, I'm dead. I'm dead. Okay, here we go. Hey, get back here. Yes, alright, we have 6 health now. That's actually really good. Wait. All right. Hold on, what are those things called? Uproot. All right. I think we fight the blue one next, right? Yep. Too late, chumps. We snagged the Sore Bouquet already. No, why don't you scram so we can grab the rest of the flowers as well? Or maybe I'll just make you scram. I already wrecked a few of your friends. I see you really like triangles, don't you? Oh, come on, don't get rid of my extra lives already. This guy really likes triangles. Oh, come on. My word, what a magnificent pair of bananas. Woohoo! Don't you give me a power moon or something? Okay then. The monster's minions must not discover the secret flower field. The entrance is just ahead, but we dare not attempt it. We need assistance. Okay, well, you got me. How to make Mario a shooter. Literally how to turn a Nintendo game into a shooter. Pull lover to receive seed. Okay. That was actually really easy. Are you kidding me? I can't even land it. Come on! Come on, Mario! We're gonna get this moon really quickly. There we go. Okay, so I'm gonna break all these, just in case there's like a secret or something. Well, thank God I broke that. Nope, I'm gonna get all the way up there. Wait, Come on. Oh no. Okay. There we go. And we have another power move. Surely there's something here, right? Okay, then there's definitely a power moon here somewhere. Okay, so now I'm pretty sure we just continue the level like normal. If we could do this part. And we have another one. Okay, we have four more. So I have to make sure I at least get one more power moon before, you know, the other moons. Oh, never mind, we just go straight to the boss. Okay. Not for long, it's not. Hello. Flowers, flowers, flowers must have all the flowers. You're not messing with me. Get rid of that. Oh my god, wrong section. And there we go, he's dead. What a magnificent pair of bananas. Alright, I have to try and find one more power move. But I don't... Oh, I know where I could find one. Okay, to people that are watching this and haven't played Odyssey, you're gonna think what I'm doing is really stupid. But you're gonna see what's gonna happen. Whee! Seed. We have to be really careful. Now here's the thing, we can't actually teleport. We can't do that from here. Wee-hoo! 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 see how we get out like that. Oh my god, how do I do this stupid thing? Okay. There we go. And next is the Lake Kingdom. No, we won't. I think their precious Sora book hit stolen. We can't let Bowser keep doing whatever he wants. Seeing as how we got some time to kill, let's review some useful skills. Travel tip, spin throw. I've already done that. When you're surrounded by enemies, you just wish you could hit them all at once. Snap the Pro Controller to the side to do a spin throw. Cat will spin all around you. Well, there it is. Next. Let's read up on the Lake Kingdom. Basically, we're reading up on what he's about to steal next. This is the kingdom is known for their fashion, and oh, the famous wedding gown there is called the Watch Lady Dress. Okay, that... You could have had any other item, but you had that. Well, you're about to get raided because of that, so good job. Hold on a second before I do that. Okay, let's continue. I don't want to do a puzzle, please no. Alright, okay, we have to do this. And then air. We should be able to get a cheap soon, I'm pretty sure. There it is. Dory Backrider. Yep, our precious lovely dress stolen. I can't believe. Yeah, I wonder why. Is the monster still out there? Yep. Oh yeah, there's a cat Peach over there. All right then. You travel all the way to Lake Kim, you should dress for the occasion. To get into the Lockway Dress display window, you'll have to dress like a swimmer. Charlie, not like all dressers. Okay, yeah, we get it. This is where the dress was displayed. There was a lovely Lockway dress in this display window. But that monster came and stole our kingdom's greatest treasure. It's a dress, make a new one. Alright, so let's see. Let's go up here.
Yo, you're too late! We already got Lost Lady Dress! And even matches Lost Tuxedo! No way we're giving it back!
I'm giving him a goofy voice, it's too perfect. What a magnificent pair of peach bananas. I meant to say pink. Dang it, the joke is ruined. Hmm. lake fishing. Also here, so we can get a power move. We're gonna pull a Mario 64. What's sad is we can't even discover and explore this place because, you know. There we go. I swear there's another time challenge, like, up there somewhere. Alright, so here we go. Yeah, and you guys know I like to do my Let's Plays for, like, an hour. So, we actually get a lot done in these episodes. I think we only need one more. Yep. Come on, this is, like, right here. And there we go. We got two kingdoms done already in a single episode, and we're only, 40 minutes in. Oh, the Metro Kingdom, this place is amazing. Who ever heard of a wedding with a stolen dress? Let's get after that tactless scheme. Seeing as how we got some time to kill, let's review some useful skills. Let me guess, next, long jump. Cap, throw, and hold. Wanna break a whole stack of boxes or hit a question mark block? Block a bunch of times. Just press and hold Y to do a cap, throw, and hold. Your cap will hover for a bit and keep spinning. Well, there it is. Hang on, let's see what there is to see in the Metro Kingdom. I forgot what you get here. Goodness, what was? Oh no, the Cloud Kingdom, right? Yep. Oh, not the no, this isn't the Cloud Kingdom. Oh, this is the bad part. No. Hello? I wonder what's gonna happen. It's not like he's gonna shoot down our airship or anything. Oh, okay. We're in the Cloud Kingdom. That's fair. I thought we were going straight to the other kingdom, but okay. I'm dead. That is... bruh. And now we get to fight Bowser. Hello? Mario, I don't have time for you. I'm busy planning my wedding. Don't you know how stressful that is? And don't you know how stressful it is having a princess stolen? She must be very uncomfortable holding those things. No. I'm going to destroy you. Get over here. Are you scared? Are you scared? Why couldn't I capture him right there? He doesn't have a hat on. I like it was like, no, my hat, what is wrong with you? And then you just grab it. Goodbye. By this game's logic, when he was down on the ground like that, I should have been able to capture him, but okay. Uh-oh. Bowser's getting a little angry. Uh-oh. He's throwing NES pipes at me. I'm so scared. I am so scared. That's what you get. Now get out of here, scram. Yep, here it goes. To the Lost Kingdom we go, boys. Tiara, you could literally just fly away. What is wrong with you? Tiara, you could fly. Fly away. What is wrong with you? Yep. Oh, this place is a bit annoying at the start. Where are we now? Oh no, the Odyssey is all busted up. We need some more power moves to fix it. Let's get looking. And how many do we need? That's actually not that many, okay. Just wait for it. Just wait for it. I like you, Cap G. There, give me him back. Well, thanks for the rescue. That was unpleasant and rather, pokey. I sure hope it doesn't happen again. Now, let's pluck up our spirits and let's pluck some power moons. Alright, so, first things first. Yeah, so next episode, I think we're gonna be in the Metro Kingdom. Extend. Expand. Expand. Okay, here we go. Really? Oh my god, really? Really? Yeah, I just ground pounded here and got this on my way. Oh my god. This is what I like to call speedrun strats. Frick that. Nope, this is what I call speedrun strats. Not dealing with that. No, thank you. Okay then, let's go in here, maybe we can get a new outfit. Probably not, because look at my coins. You know, there's two kinds of coins. Yep, coins work everywhere, but coins, on the other hand, are only good on the kingdom we found them in. Hiya, you got some new products in. I'm gonna wear this now. Yeah, I'm gonna wear both of these. And I'm getting a power moon. I'm gonna get another power moon. Okay, I can't do that. I guess you can only do that after you beat the kingdom. Wait, I bet it's up here. Yep, I called it. Soaring over Forgotten Isle. Oh my god. Where am I? Oh my god. Alright, how do we get that? Is there like something I could capture that could run on poison? Come on, how do I open this thing? Do I have to do something? I see. No, forget that. And here we go. All right, one more power moon. And here we go. After this power moon, I'm gonna end the episode. Mario, fancy meeting you here. That's right, it's me, Captain Toad. I'm traveling the world looking for power moons. How'd I get here? I was dropped by a giant bird, a different giant bird than my usual one. Oh, I get that reference. But it's been nice to rest here in the quiet. And I discovered a power moon for you, so I hope this is good. I'm just gonna steal all of your coins. Alright, here we go. The Odyssey might be repaired, but it doesn't look that good anymore. What are we on Mars? We found just enough power moons to fix up the Odyssey, thank goodness. Seeing as how we've got some time to kill, let's review some useful skills. Travel tip, roll. Are you kidding me? When you want to move quickly, just zip down a hill. Crouch down and press Y and you'll be able to roll. Well, there it is. Now then, where were we? Ah yes, we were on our way to the Metro Kingdom. What does Bowser have to steal here? The whole kingdom is one vast city filled with skyscrapers. It seems it was built using the energy from the power moons. Oh, so that's it? Alright, we finally made it. Things don't look so good, though. Hey! Look! It's Bowser's ship. Let's go. Actually, we're not gonna go. Until next time. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.